We went a little overboard. A little overboard. And this huge store. California Adventure Park now, not in the actual Disney park.
There's Minnie Mouse.
Oh my gosh, it's Minnie Mouse!
We gotta meet Chip and Dale today.
Minnie Mouse. I'm in this store for a minute so I can look this at my...
We're in a store now, so...
We're going into 7th grade.
Yeah, I am. Oh. I'm going to 5th. I have my tripod and my new sunglasses and the outside world. We are back in the hotel. I'm holding my tripod now and my new sunglasses. So we're going to the Haunted Mansion now.
And I petted it.
A disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching? Or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows. Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely. The real
Yeah. Oh my gosh. I'm bright. It's bright now. So now we're gonna go on to Splash Mountain. Woo-hoo! So that was fun. So guys, we just did the drop. So we just got off of Splash Mountain.
I barely screamed.
Yeah, I tried to footage this stuff, but without getting my phone wet, so. He's gonna take off a piece. Yeah.
Oh,
there's
you want more powdered sugar?
Oh. Wow.
Alright, settle down. If the resistance lies in this outpost, we'll find her. Affirmative.
Hold it steady, take her into the next current, including the majestic sea turtle.
At least not all at once.
No, Bruce, remember the pledge.
Right then. I am a nice shark, not a mindless eating machine. These are our friends, not food. Right then, mates. Easy does it. You would want one of these balloons.
Easy. Run away!
right before you were running with a C7 or you count with a mover. We are surfacing and approaching our home port. We've enjoyed having you aboard on this adventurous voyage. Thanks for joining us and have a good time. Of such geothermal forces constantly at work. These remnants of an ancient civilization were hidden for centuries beneath the ocean floor, hidden until unearthed by a tremendous volcanic event.
Steer 40 degrees.
Right,
got 40 degrees. Mind your distance to port and starboard.
We leave this long-lost community behind. We're about to enter a community of a different kind, the coral reef. The colorful reef that surrounds us is a biological community that thrives in warm, shallow waters. It usually takes
nine.
Dive!
Dive!
Take it out easy. Of 10 fathoms. Steer 30 degrees. Point the lane back.
Yes. Oh, unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them?
Oh, yes, indeed.
Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my golden rice bills as you.
This? You've come to a stop. Maybe it's that sea witch. Listen to me. Stay seated in your clamshell while I get to the bottom of this.
Thank you.
So, we just got done like an hour ago performing. Now we're at
unless you help me. I don't have clearance. My hands don't scan. Yours do. If you raise your hands, I get the clearance and the chaos begins. It's a foolproof plan.
Rocket, you're forgetting something.
I'm gonna take this. Now move it.
Good luck on your mission.
Imagination. We're gonna learn that real quick.